Hey folks, it's Greg Rice. We're here at Nexus Property Management in Pawtucket, Rhode Island. And one of our subscribers asked for this video. They want to know, when should a landlord file for an eviction? Or how long should they wait? And the answer is very simple. That landlord, if it's you, should file that eviction early and file that eviction often. And what I mean is this. If a tenant is late just one day, okay, and your state allows for that eviction to start, you want to start that eviction as soon as possible. Because, and here's my reason, it becomes increasingly cheaper for the tenant to leave than it becomes for them to pay you back. So think about it this way. If they owe you a month's rent and you get them in court, it makes sense for them to pay you back and stay in the apartment. However, if they owe you 6 months' rent, it becomes cheaper for them to pay first and security deposit to the next landlord, okay? So they'll bounce around. They're professional tenants. We call them Teflon tenants, and they know what they're doing, okay? So you want to file that case early, and what I mean by often is if that tenant falls behind again, you also want to file that eviction again. If they don't pay you in full at court, at least they can sign a stipulation or a payment plan. And the good thing about these plans is in most cases, you get to add the attorney's fees and the court costs. So it's almost free, okay? You're getting back all the money that you spent and you're getting back your rent that's rightfully due to you, okay? So file early, file often, don't delay, or else you would be taken advantage of further. Okay? So once again, this is Gregory. We're here at Nexus Property Management, your property managed.